Yeah, well, boiled down, guys, this is a tax on what's called distributions, profits that companies make at the end of the year. In the past, LLCs didn't have to pay on those profits, but as of last June, that changed. And now some small companies are saying they're just the little guys, and the state is picking on them to make up for a budget gap. In this room are business owners who say a new tax some of them will have to pay isn't fair. The LLC tax, as it's come to be known, was passed last June and may cost some of these owners 5% of their profits dating back to January of last year.
The impact that it has on the small businessman in the state right now is going to be detrimental.
Gary Dolan owns a Seabrook manufacturing company and runs a limited liability company affiliated with it. He says at this point, he has no idea how the new tax will affect him.
We don't know how to calculate the tax. We don't know what it's going to be based on. We don't know what the Department of Revenue has for rules and regs.
The tax was enacted by the state legislature as a way to generate what it estimates will be $30 million over 2 years. But it's the job of the Department of Revenue to figure out how the money is collected.
The law has been passed. It says that it's going to be retroactive. The law says that it's going to take effect and who it's going to cover. We can't change that.
These business owners are now begging for more information. The Department of Revenue has held a handful of hearings across the state to educate the public, but none of those hearings took place in the southern part of the state. The business owners say that's not fair. The DRA says the information is on its website, and the hearings happened in the North Country because that area has limited internet access. These owners are now calling for a repeal of the tax altogether. But even they know if the $30 million doesn't come from this tax, it will have to come from somewhere else. Because in the end, the law says we have to have a balanced budget. And the Department of Revenue says it's just the messenger on this one. If the LLCs are unhappy about this new tax, they need to target the legislators that created the bill in the first place. Regardless, the new tax does go into effect this tax season, and there are at least two bills right now in the works that would eventually repeal this one. We're live tonight in Portsmouth. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.